up, we out here with who underscore Sunny, from BoyzNBucks. We're coming up with your solo track right now. What's good? You say, yo, let me come out with my solo. You know what I mean? Okay, Manon is dropped, Ricky's dropped, Steven's dropped. What's made you go, yo, it's time for me to come out now?
It was only a matter of time. Yeah. I guess a lot of kids were asking, who's that guy on himself of control?
Yeah.
That's a question I got all the time.
Yeah.
They're like, then when I said it's me, they're like, do you have any music? I was like, I do, but I don't. So yeah. it was a matter of time. I have to, and I had to.
And I mean, so with regards to that, I mean, what I'm talking about now, most people is this. Maybe you've been in the background for other reasons. Besides the rapping, which a lot of people will come to know, what is the side thing that you kind of do that you like to run? You know what I mean?
That I run?
I'm not running like you, you know, like I'm good at this, you know,
I DJ, I'm good at my business, and I just spent a lot of details, I work with a lot of brands, I've worked with Nike a lot, I've contributed to what is now the African sneaker culture. I'm on the streets now.
But what can people expect from this single?
Man, it's like a real, I don't know how to describe it. It's like real feel good, but it's like, it's intense, like real angry kind of music. Like, it's like a jam.
Yeah.
Something that they can jam to.
Yeah.